Tasers on full charge.
There's no way to get up to the raptor pen until the new generator gets unpacked and built. Yeah, this is good coffee. It almost makes up for the danger. We'll swing it all the way for you. Better dishes.
Hi there, it's me, Mr. DNA, and I'm here to help you.
With your stun rod. By the way, whatever you do, don't try licking the ends of these things.
Until it gets fixed.
So, do you know what to do if the raptor escapes?
Yeah, well, Doom said to get up somewhere high so it can't reach you and only use our weapons as a last resort.
Oh, so there's a proper plan. Huh. How does this panel work again?
I'm just gonna try random numbers.
let me give you a hint.
Cage ladder's jammed. Somebody punch in the security code again, will ya?
Good luck. I can't figure that panel out at all.
Velociraptor?
No, not Velociraptor.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something. All I keep finding are old coins.
What? That's amazing!
Huh? How so?
Well, until now, we had no idea that dinosaurs had any kind of culture, let alone a system of currency.
Remind me, what are your qualifications for being on this dig again?
I own a spade! Oh, I can feel it! There's a raptor right under here! Yep, I am bang on target. I just gotta keep digging for a couple of more... Oh, come on! It was there? I was so close!
Velociraptor?
Yeah, it's good shape, too.
I want partial credit...
I love to teach.
I want partial credit for that thing. It's basically mine. Is this thing glued in there? Come on! Move! Phew! I'll be extinct by the time I get this thing out. Yeah. A jackhammer? Oh, now we're talking. I promise I'll be careful. That might need some assembly.
I forget to bring scissors.
Oh, come on. Who tied this robe? What is that, a reef knot?
Remember, Drs. Sattler and Grant want us to be especially careful when digging up this fossil.
As I say, not as I do. Next time, I'm just bringing a sandblaster.
Six-inch retractable claw, like a razor, on the middle toe.
Dr. Grant! Dr. Ellie! We're ready to try again.
I hate computers.
Feelings mutual.
I give up. You give it a try. Be careful. That rope's holding up, some, you know, what's it called? No, it's on the tip of my tongue. Hang on, I'll get in a sec.
Delicate equipment. That's it. It was holding up a bunch of delicate equipment.
Sorry.
Preserve Compsognathus thigh.
Really? No. That's mine. I had chicken legs for lunch.
That's why you fell off of it, Dave. No handlebars.
You need another hint? No problem.
Stop it from leaning over and going around in circles all the time. That's great. Now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
Shoot the radar into the ground and the bone bounces the image back. This program is incredible. 2 more years and we won't have to dig anymore.
Fun and math.
Looks like a 6-foot turkey.
Oh.
Who do you think you are? John Hammond. I own an island. Kind of biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spared no expense. Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule.
What kind of park is this?
It's right up your alley.
So you two, dig up dinosaurs?
Well...
Try to.
You'll have to get used to Dr. Malcolm. He suffers from a deplorable excess of personality, especially for a mathematician.
Chaotician, actually.